Bets. On fourth and one, they pitch it back to Scott. He's dropped behind the line of scrimmage by Pernell McPhee.
McPhee makes a good play coming off the corner. Read it perfectly. Got off the block and came fast on the outside. Makes the play. He's going to show up right there. Good play by 36 there, too. How about that play? Good tackle. Good job by both of them.
149 yards of total offense for Ole Miss in the half. Masoli hit and down at the 42. There is McPhee. His second sack tonight. Marker down. Now this is going to be an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty. Again, too much celebrating. We saw that last week. I think McPhee was mocking the Landshark that Ole Miss is so proud of here. Watch him get up. And here it is.